Hello everyone, in this video I will explain you about prismatic effect when frame is too small. Prismatic effect when too small frame is selected by patient. Right eye refractive error -5, left eye -5, IPD 64 mm, frame PD 60 mm. Here is data given in this example. This is diagrammatic representation of small frame selected by patient. As we know, IPD, interpupillary distance, is more than frame PD, frame pupillary distance. So this is IPD, interpupillary distance, 64 mm, while this is frame PD, frame pupillary distance, that is smaller than IPD and is 60 mm. So frame pupillary distance is smaller than IPD. As we can see in this diagrammatic representation, eye moves inward to see through geometric center of frame. So decentration is inward. Total decentration is difference of frame PD and interpupillary distance, and that is 64 minus 60 mm is equal to 4 mm. This is total decentration, 4 mm inward as eye moves inward, 2 mm for each eye. Inward decentration 2 mm for each eye. As we know, in case of minus lens, base is in the opposite direction of decentration. So in case of minus lens, base is in the opposite direction of decentration, while in case of plus lens, base is in the same direction of decentration. Here is an example of minus lens, so base will be in opposite direction of decentration. Now find out prismatic effect, formula C into FC, decentration, and that is 2 mm converted into centimeter, 0.2 cm multiply by F lens power, that is minus 5 diopter square. Prismatic effect is equal to 1.00 prism diopter. Base is in the opposite direction, decentration is inward, so base will be outward, base out. And total prismatic effect will be 2 prism diopter, base out. Thank you for watching my video, and for more such videos subscribe my YouTube channel Optometry World.